Bangladesh Nationalist Party's Chittagong City Unit Vice President Mohammad Ali passed away at a hospital in the port city on Sunday night, reports UNB. He was 56. He breathed his last at the National Hospital in Mehdibad area of Chittagong City around 8 p.m. where he had been receiving treatment for last 15 days for liver diseases. He will be buried at Hazrat Garibullah Shah Mazar in Chittagong after the Namazi Janaza at Jamiatul Falah Jame Mosque after Zuhar prayers. His body will be kept at BNP's Qazi Duri office for 2 hours from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. He is survived by wife, 2 daughters and 2 sons.